BBC News. To protect 14 years social media sex harassment, first government have to respect women rights to give them rights. Government not take responsibility to give them rights, them to be free. Now this already the abuse is human rights. They have to be free. Government not allowed to take action to social media. Young societies abuse each other to social media. They're not going to stop problems. They're going to cause more problems. ABC News. Some we have to blame government. Ne some we not allowed to blame government. As we blame government to give them society rights, to give them independent and freedom. This is a social media abuse, society abuses each other. We know how to put in the government. Government would solve this problem. And we know how to blame government about this problem. This is your responsibility, ABC, to solve this problem. You are not allowed to blame social media. This is your responsibility, ABC. ABC, you are a community, all a community. You have to join together, all a community to join together. To think we can close each other to solve this small problem, not to bring another big problem. We solve small problem and to bring more big problem. This is our responsibility, parents. Our responsibility, society. Our responsibility, community. Your responsibility, ABC, you are a community. You are a big community. And you have a lot of community to join, to meet a lot of people. Now this is no law to put in a TV. To put in a TV to talk about this. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? No. Government is not going to attack social media about this. We are going to solve problem. No, he bring more problem. This is my example. When I come here, I'm new. I was here like 3 years, not 2 years. I hear they complain to ABC. People they walk. We walk. People they don't have we they don't have a job, they buy property. Next them they have a job and they not buy property. When I was thinking in the government, the big parliament, the big community, they have members of the parliament. I was thinking they solve this problem. They never solve this problem. They bring to cause more problem to abuse the human rights. People is not work, they put law. People is not work, he is not allowed to buy property. Is not allowed to buy property. And this is like me when I was in the parliament. I was telling them, call these people, they have a job, they don't have a property. Them, they don't have responsibility to buy property. I was calling them, I said, now left job to give them these people, they buy property, them to work. You know, you to get money, you crying, texting, they give them money, they buy property. Now you sitting, will give you money for them, they work. Now you will get this money, you will buy property. This is my answering, I've been answering them. Now look, them, they put it wrong. to gain existing people, you do not work, you do not to buy property. Example, Prime Minister, he can, is the Prime Minister. He can get money, he starts to spend our money all finish. Member of the Parliament, he keep it her money. Now, the Prime Minister is going to, when going to understand the members of the Parliament, he have 1 million to, 1 million to count, and he starts to say, why you have 1 million, me, Prime Minister, don't have 1 million. Meaning him, Prime Minister, he go in a bar, he go in a hotel, when he finds there 20 people, he buys them food, when he finds in a bar, he buys them all alcohol, and now, count there be money. The same when people they walk, when they walk, they go, they test chocolate, they test alcohol, they test tea, they test everything, they test money not to be in the count. There was no allowed to bring them. There was not allowed to bring this to confuse the government human rights. As we talking. Sosoya government to give, we blame them to give them society freedom independent. Them society to close each other, not to scare each other. To think we can solve like this small problem. I'm a social media. Every age they follow my page. And they want to cheat with me. And some they ask me, they put photo. They're wearing nothing. They don't have, they have car pants only. Car pants only. And sometimes they go there, they're dancing in the pant. And they start to send me to comment. This is not, sex harassment. Someone is angry. He needs food and to show him food. This is the food. And you don't want him to talk out, to give me this food. This is a sex harassment power. Someone, he is angry, he needs food, and you show him. They send me sex move. And them herself, how they doing them herself? Are you watching? Now I don't want to watch. I leave it. This is my responsibility to think I can solve this violence. I'm not going to answering him by the question why I need him to follow me. Now when we will be community, we'll teach each other to respect each other, to respect herself. When we respect herself, you respect yourself. Now someone is not going to come to tell you something bad. Now when you're wearing nothing, you show me everything. And you want me to comment to you. When I comment, you are a bad woman. Now you are a bad boy. You saying he abuses me. I say you are a bad woman. You are not respecting yourself. He started to say, I abuse you. And already, you bring me to comment to you. You ask me to comment to you. To social media, they have everything. Some, they're wearing nothing. They started dancing, you look at them. Some, they put car pants. And in a car pants, they not cover good. They, when he do this, you see hair, you see all body. Now you want to put to government everything, all government to attack this? All the abuses, all the like sex harassment. Like you, when you come to visit me, when you come to my house, you take clothes all out. You go in the bathroom, you clean the body, and you come with nothing body. Now I'm not going to ask a question and give me. I come, I start to join, to come to bed. Now when I finish you, to finish to do it. Nguaido sex harassment. Nadi I rape. No, this is we talking government to get experience to think we can society to get experience to think na government they can get experience to see how they can protect our society. Now we know now everything to show government. I give you example. Like you work in ABC. Like you are not one. You'll find all you work one job. And you'll find someone, he have 20,000. He have a property inside the house. He have a house. And you don't have a house. You start to blame, we work together. I don't have a house. I don't have a property. This is your responsibility to spend money to buy a property. Not her responsibility. Him is her responsibility to keep it money and him to buy property. Now when you are not keep it money and you start to going to blame someone we have money. Now, and when are you going to understand this law? Is it too late? I can't solve this problem already. They finished to put it all. Now, when I was a think, I was a long politician, the very poor to solve this problem, I was talking. This time I was talking. I was talking to protect society. Okay, bye.